aggressive penalty kill by the Oilers. Three of them in on the boards trying to win this three-on-three battle. And the Leafs get it. Canuck. Cranson to the net. James Van Riemsdyk said he's good around the net, and he was there with a nifty tip of a Cranson shot, 2-1 Toronto.
And so often on a power play, you don't end up outworking the penalty kill. And you look at the battle along the boards, it was everything. A couple of close chances, pucks along the boards, and the Edmonton Oilers take three of their four penalty killers trying to win this battle. But so often, the offensive team doesn't come in. Bozak's picking at it. You can see the battle with Van Riemsdyk. Now, when the puck gets loose, watch number 21. Gets inside of Schultz to the net, reads it perfectly, and this is just a wonderful deflection. No chance for Dubnyk there, but the play was made along the wall.